Does this sound familiar to you? You sit down to mix a song in Pro Tools. The tune is sounding sweet, and you know you can make it even sweeter. You start to make a few adjustments, but next thing you know, you're swimming in plugins! Here we go. Dig out that mouse and start clicking, because that 1176 input needs to come up. Drag the cursor over to adjust that. Whoops! Now you gotta turn the output down. More clicking. You're hopping back and forth, fiddling with pictures of dials and switches, and it's taking all day. You wish you could control the cutoff and resonance at the same time to get them just right, but that darn mouse can only do one thing at a time. Now you're behind schedule, and in such a hurry that you try to stuff 10 pounds of spaghetti into a 5-pound container. What a mess! There's simply got to be a better way. Well, good news. There is, because now there's Mulligan. That's right, Mulligan. The new plugin control software from Refuse, the people who brought you Lowender. Mulligan lets you use real knobs to adjust any Pro Tools plugins with ease. Now I know what you're thinking. Sure, Mulligan sounds great, but I'll probably have to buy a lot of expensive equipment to use it. Well, that's one heck of an attitude. And you're dead wrong. With Mulligan, you can use any MIDI box to control your Pro Tools plugins. If it has 8 knobs, you're good to go. And as any engineer knows, hands-on control makes for a faster and more intuitive workflow. But wait, there's more! With Mulligan's innovative heads-up display, you'll never get lost in knob mapping again. It gives you instant visual feedback on parameter assignments, clearly showing you what each knob and button is doing. Stop and start playback, recording, looping, and more at the touch of a button, as Mulligan puts transport controls at your fingertips. Let's face it, you didn't get into engineering to stare at a screen and click a mouse. Mulligan lets you break through the interface barrier and start playing your plugins like the artist you are. So stop clicking and start mixing with Mulligan. Visit refusesoftware.com to download a demo of Mulligan today. Warning, Mulligan is not intended to be used for spaghetti storage. Cooked pasta should be refrigerated and kept in an appropriately sized container. For further advice on noodle containment and preservation, please visit your local library or consult a physician.